Whether it's a trip to the beach or a dip in the community or backyard pool, you can ensure that swimming is as safe as it is fun by following a few basic safety tips. It is important to watch kids as they are in or around water without being distracted. Keep young children within arm's reach of an adult. Make sure older children swim with a partner every time they're in the water. Teaching children how to swim is very important. Every child is different, so enroll children in swim lessons when they are ready. Consider their age, development, and how often they are around water when deciding if they are ready for swim lessons. It's important to make sure kids learn water survival skills. They must be able to step or jump into water over their heads and return to the surface. They also must be able to float or tread water for at least 1 minute and turn around in a full circle and find an exit. If your child's in a pool, they should be able to exit without using the ladder. Lastly, it's important for parents to know CPR. Learning CPR and basic water rescue skills may help you save a child's life. As always, if you have any questions, please contact us at Trusted Pediatric Urgent Care, caring for yours as if they were our own.